The prophet, upon whom be peace, said, "How wonderful is the affair of the believer! For all his affairs are good, and that does not apply to anyone except the believer. If something good happens to him, he gives thanks for it, and that is good for him. If something bad happens to him, he bears it with patience, and that is good for him." Taken from Sahih Muslim 2999.